All right, 26600. That's 26600. And the temperature is 26.4 degrees. Howdy, everybody. Polar Bear Challenge ride number 13. Lucky 13. God, I'll say that and I'm probably going to go down or something. Or just shut the hell up. Trying to get as many PBC rides in as possible. Because time is a slipping away for the PBC. Today, counting today, it's three or four more days for the challenge. So, gotta get with it. I'm trying to beat my record from last year, but time's not gonna let me do it. So, I think the most I can get is 16. You know, depending on the weather and all. So, well, we're gonna go ahead and try another musical interlude, and let's see what he'll do today. I think I'm gonna dedicate this one to my daughter Ashton. She used to listen to this group all the time when we used to ride together in the truck, going to school, you know, going to high school, taking her to school, and just, you know, daddy errands. Your parents know, especially, well, your dads know out there that you have daughters or sons and stuff that you have to take them here, take them there, and we'd have a CD player in the truck, so we'd always listen to what she wanted to listen to. So, Ashton, this is for you, honey. A one-a, and a two-a, and a three-a.
Let's go there. Let's ask, can we stay? Can you
26605. That's 26605. And the temperature is 26.6 degrees. Well, 26.8 degrees since I'm holding the thermometer. All right. PBC Ride number 13 is in the books, ladies and gentlemen. So we will catch you on the next one. See you later. Bye-bye.